That's an interesting place for me to spawn at. Huh. Oh, there you are. Wyrmans! Wyrmans! Boulder, what's up? Freaking ostrich. Is that a goat?
It came in here because of the storm.
Goat! Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, go. Goat. Goat! Goat! Why am I what?
Like, did you hit one of my dragons?
No.
You've got, oh, it's that fucking
guy. Oh, yeah. There we go, I'm gonna take this stuff off. Things annoy me. Go away, buff! Go away! There we go. What about?
By the way, any resources that I had to kill while building, I did save. Like, I had to build a path, I count how many, and then I did that many resources. So we have some salt, some coal, and some iron.
Zah! Ah. Hello, person who joined. Yeah, like I said, I'm streaming as well, so. But you never guessed that!
Oh, never.
Huh. Interesting. Front door with Glacier, the big ass wyvern. Or is that a dragon?
That's a wyvern.
Wyvern? Wow. Huge. Huh. So, dare I ask where mine is? If I have one? dare I ask where mine is if I have one?
Uh-oh. How it works. But currently they're all listed as my pets.
So I gotta train something?
Hold on.
Is that a whip?
Stay. Whip work.
Stay, boy.
There we go. See how its head is bowed?
Uh-huh. Piggy pig, piggy pig, piggy oink, 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 oink. Good pig. That is the first time of me seeing this. Where'd you go? Into the Dragonborn's house! The Dragonborn's house and bargain!
Try using this.
The hell is this?
Right here.
Scroll of Reset Owner.
I don't know how to use it yet.
Her. You, my one and only watcher, if you know how to make this thing work, let us know. Because we don't. Well, soon we will, so. Because Tumblr has all the answers, obviously. That is the sound of something that is gonna die. Bambi, you've grown! Egg. Eggy egg. Eggy, eggy, egg! Boink! Why I'm holding an egg, I don't know. Here, here's a feather. I will tickle you. Tickle, 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 tickle. Emerald, Azura. What? Shadow! Hop-a-da-bump. That's where my phone went. That means I have to go into creative mode.
Well, fine, I'll get one.
Nah, it's okay, I'm gonna do it. Hey! So, name tag. Choose your pet's name. Blitz.
And then it should be yours.
How can I tell? Wyvern Blitz owned by me.
There you go.
Huzzah!
Now you can release her, and if you use the whip, she should sit.
Unfortunately, I don't have the whip.
I threw it to you. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Why?
I have no whip in my inventory. Now I have whip in my inventory. Yeah! Do I left or right click?
It's the left.
That's left click!
No, you know what? You're asking somebody using a freaking controller. Think about that!
There we go. Yeah. I got him to sit.
If you're a bully, feed that to your pet.
Depends on what that is. A raw rat. Here, have some Shiro. And now since we got that figured out.
I've Apparently, the scroll of reset owner is really only to be used for creative, and it's to be used by operators.
Oh my god, it's nighttime.
And over here, in the left chest, you have a chest, iron horse armor, and you can grab one of the saddles from over here. All of them on your dragon. And when you put it on your wyvern, you're going to get a key. When you put the chest on, you have to use the key to access the inventory.
Okay, so... Okay. Now to go over to my little jaggy thingy. Hi. Oh man, nifty. And then if I want to take him out, use the amulet?
No, the amulet is literally to store your pet. Like, I have twice as many wyverns as what will fit in here, and the rest are in amulets right now.
Oh, so basically Pokeballs.
Like, I have two of each except the mother wyvern, of whom I have four, two of which are in there. Two of which are in things, because you give them essences, so I have a light wyvern and a dark wyvern as well.
Ah. Okay, so what can we do now?
I'm going to go to my room. Here it is. Can they hear me?
Probably not. I mean, maybe vaguely.
Technically, I made rooms based on each of the guardians. So there's a purple and pink one. There's one with gold of fruit.
Ah. It's okay, I'm gonna be completely confused whenever I come in here. Swear to God, I looked to my right and I saw a chicken.
You saw what?
A chicken. Don't ask. I saw a chicken. So mine is this one? No.
Come on. He's such a sweetie.
The hell is this? A stuffy?
Yep.
Huh. Ooh. Got a ladder.
Oh god.
What have you done? Oh, it's totally the wrong room.
Hey, get out.
No! Not the snake.
Also, I have another pet.
Surprise me, that does not. Oh man.
Bonus points.
Oh man. Oh man.
You can wear turtles on your head.
I want a turtle hat. Question is, are we going to go to sleep or no?
Okay, hold on.
I have a brush and a big ass comb and a book and a quill. Like you're assuming.
Yeah, no, I had a ball. You, That turtle started out like the size of one square. I was flabbergasted when I walked upstairs and saw that. Are you in bed?
No. You're stuck in bed? Okay, so now you're gonna give me the tour, aren't you? Okay, what the hell have you done? Oh no, there's like probably like 10 basements. Huh. Still hungry after that meat.
I'm still hungry too. Backyard means summer. So come on back and make this summer the best one yet. The yard is open. Find your favorite at lightshard.com.
Huh. Lightshard lemonade comes from Chicago. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. You know what? I had to. That stupid thing is gonna make me have to.
Look behind
you. Hold on. Hold on! If you want to. There we go. Ta-da!
Hello. Turn around.
Hold on. Hold on! So I'm listening to the song, watching the TV. Oh yeah. It's a pinnacle moment of my life right here.
How are you dancing?
How am I dancing? Oh, I'm just moving my mouse. Okay, that's it. I'll stop. No. How do you leave?
Dismount, same as horse, anything else.
I hear it. Oh, God, yeah! Word. Oh yeah! Someone had hey. Chipotle.
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What? Oh well. Rub a dub dub.
The sink works too.
Press F for farts. Oh man, a mirror that doesn't work.
Yeah. But, hey.
It's a mirror, and the mirror's made out of cardboard.
It's the only mirror they had. Look, we have a trash can.
Hell yeah. That's like one nifty way of doing it. Goodbye, feather, and... Going further down the rabbit hole.
This is the last floor.
Shit. Welcome to Twilight's Laboratory. Many a chest, many a safe.
Oh, you need to claim your mailbox.
What?
You have a mailbox. You need to claim it.
Huh.
Technically, I could totally kick you out of my house and be like, okay, now go build your own.
Shit. Jumpy piggy, jumpy piggy.
This is your mailbox. You need to click on it with nothing in your hand.
Successfully set the owner of the mailbox to Shinto the Wise using a name tag. Hey, speaking of rats.
Hi, baby. I'm showing him the awesome house.
I never got to try that tea.
I haven't gotten to try it either. Whoa, that's sweet.
we'll find out. I'll probably drink the entire thing. Damn, the ball's still in there.
Hey, baby.
Not bad, not bad. I'd drink it. I'd drink all of it. Probably will. Keep it away from me.
The turtles all left.
Where's Bubby?
Huh? Baby's crawling around by my computer.
Ole, 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 ole.
Hey. All my fish disappeared too. What a bummer.
Hello, Mr. Turtle. Huh.
Okay, now.
Hey.
Throw that on the block the turtle of your choice is hiding on.
Of my choice.
So choose the turtle and whatever block he's on, throw the stuff on him. Throw it. Drop it.
Bow.
Yeah, it's behind you. Whoa. How did you just like boomerang that?
I have skills. I think it's because that turtle that I'm aiming for is like, why are you doing this?
There you go. Now just wait. You can back away some.
Choose your pet's name.
Name it after one of the Ninja Turtles.
How do you do that? Oh, that's how you do it?
Name
him Penis.
No, name him like Michelangelo or I think Leonardo's one, right?
Name it Splinter.
I just picked up a wild turtle and stuck it on my head.
Why not? All the cool kids are doing it. Choose your pet's name. I'm afraid to do Michelangelo because I don't know how to spell his name.
He's like the world's friendliest turtle over here, though.
Whoever knew that, like, naming a turtle would be, like, difficult.
Hey, check it. Check it out. You don't check it out.
I'm still trying to figure out how to spell Donatello. I know a way. Oh, I had it right. That's cool. Of course I had it right. I always have it right. Done.
Who are we missing? We got Leonardo, Donatello, Michelangelo. What's the last one?
Raphael.
Got it. Back away. Get
so
it.
I take it that's what happens whenever you do it?
Yep.
Huh. Interesting. Da 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 da. Raphael. R-A-P-H-A-E-L, I think.
I know how to spell Raphael, I just mumbled it in.
I said I think. Gosh, give me some credit.
Huh. That is not the correct name. Dude, look it up.
How'd you spell it?
R-A-P-H-E-A-L.
A-E-L.
A-E-L?
A-E-L.
There we go. Oh, I'm gonna have to paint another one.
So what happens whenever you pick one up?
You put it on your head.
Oh yeah! Salmonella, here I come!
There we go!
And how do you get rid of it?
Just look up at it. And, yep.
Ah.
Yes. And we have the Ninja Turtles now.
Da 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 da.
And then this one, Mikey.
Here is a part where we talk about turtle dicks.
Like I forgot the P. Or I missed the P. Something.
Missed the P.
Mikey now.
At least he didn't miss the D. Ha ha ha.
I closed my door since Oreo was trying to attack Daisy. And then, like, baby was, like, hopping on and everything. And then I just hear meowing.
Meow, 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 meow.
Out of the room. And then he started attacking an empty bag of tacos. And started freaking out and cuffed up.
Mmm.
Of course. It's just like...
No!
Let's see.
The games have way too much power with that house.
What? Ask me, I don't have enough.
Shh. What do you need? Everything in that house?
I'm going to sleep.
What?
Press F for farts.
I can't get rid of them.
I think I gotta change the name for that. Press F for farts. Yeah! That's how we do it. That's how we roll. That's how we roll. I'm assuming I have no idea where my water bottle is.
Down there.
Oh, well, I'm waiting for you to hurry up and get back to sleep. I'm gonna go fill my water bottle up.
Figured out how to get pet fish. It's all over.
B! R to the B!
Mother! Still have water in there.
You can give me more.
I made it up on you!
What?
I went to go try to spawn something and like clicked on you, which clicked on the bed, which threw me into the same slot of the bed as you.
Huh, interesting. You spoon me? How dare you?
Pearl and Jasper.
Hey, you know what the best thing about that is? Your skin is not Pearl. It is not on mine. I see regular Steve.
Oh, how boring.
Yeah, I know, right? But it's freaking hilarious. Why'd you summon a wraith in my room?
Don't like it. Whoops.
I'm gonna get some water.
Where'd it go? Whoa! There is a silver skeleton in my room. No, wait, an Alexander's room.
Sound about right, that does. Not.
Fluffy, you're almost as big as my bed. I could ride you.
I don't know, can you?
I don't know. Get that crafted saddle out and see. Damn! I just put him on my head, which would, like, break my spine as big as he is. You know it's true.
Holy turtle.
Yeah, he big!
Turtle looks like he can, like, whoops, destroy me. Click, click. Click, click. The hell? Oh. Poof. I have an idea. Hold on. Where are you? I know you're here. Reveal yourself.
What are you looking for?
I am looking for my pet.
Your pet? By the way, kitty cat will ride around on your head if they're a kitten, on your shoulder otherwise, but they'll attack other pets.
Huh. Interesting. Anyways, time for me to go into my room. I am going to put down the greatest pet of all time. I'm trying to name my duck.
You have to tame it first.
How the hell do you tame it?
might be seeds, might be fish. I don't know yet. They have different techniques for taming them.
Damn it, I'm going to look this up because I want my duck.
You're breaking my windows.
I'm sorry, but the duck was in the way.
Fluffy, can you even... Fluffy! No! Go back in my room! I need to move you. You're just too big for this room. I thought you'd stay small. You got big. Come here, Fluffy.
No! Currently, ducks cannot be tamed!
Aha!
No, but you're still my quacker, so. That's right, I called you quacker.
Okay, I put Fluffy downstairs.
Okie dokie doke.
Let's see if he stays there. I don't know if he can go upstairs or not, but he's looking at me. Oh! Apparently you can have Komodo dragons as pets.
Oh!
You get them the same way you get wyverns.
Interesting.
So I'm gonna experiment with it.
Dun! Fluffy! Fluffy!
Also, I can get a bat horse, but it's going to be a long process.
You can do the bat horse?
I'm gonna name it Night Iris. Oh god, I just killed the Komodo dragon. Oops.
Gosh, how can you do that?
Granted, I brought it here to kill it, try to get an egg, but... Oh, look, skin. Whoops. Guess that's an effective way of killing him.
Harsh. I hear rain!
Where
I'm sitting at?
Oh, got an egg!
Dun, 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 dun. Everything's right in the world.
And I'm going to make this fruit tree into like a... Give me all the fruit, kind of tree.
And to give me all the fruit?
Give me all the fruit.
All the fruit.
All of it.
All the fruit. Huh. Get rid of the ducks. Get rid of the ducks. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack.
So this tree is off limits for destroying. It has a ton of fruit on it, so...
You said ton of fruit. Quack, 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 quack! Quack. By the way, where'd you go?
I'm not too far. I'm, like, kind of off to, like, the left side of the house if you're facing it on the other side of the fence.
Them's fighting words. Called it. Quack.
I might have to do two turns here.
So, what are you trying to do?
I'm putting, like, fruit buds on the tree. I'm trying to get all of them, but they sit on one tree, so I'm moving to the next tree.
I must go. My people need me! Huh. So that's... Is that a helicopter pad up top?
Kinda.
So, waving kind of thing. And, of course, there's your farm.
I don't even have a huge farm this time. What are you forcing about?
Dun, 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 dun! Yeah, it's like we need them. Right. Creative mode.
We're gonna be going out of creative mode.
Oh.
Yeah. There's a reason we don't have a ton of diamonds and all this stuff. We only have the resources as far as that I managed to get.
Gotcha. Tink. Wow! Oh my god, this kitten is adorable.
Oh man, that's great. I already found a cave.
You already found a cave?
Yeah, and it's right near our place. Like, okay. I'm standing at the cave. I'm walking.
Oh, I see you.
And I'm at the fence. I saw coal in there.
I found a zombie. I found a zombie. Goodbye, zombie. Goodbye, zombie. Die, zombie. Little zombie die, die zombie. So yeah, these swords are like weak as hell.
So I just realized I could have put fruit growing all over by our house, and I didn't think of it until just now. Now, do you want to hatch the Komodo, or do you want me to hatch the Komodo?
You can hatch the Komodo.
Oh my god, I should put a fence post by the doghouse and put my Komodo out by the doghouse.
I got an enchanted book. I'm trying to remember how you enchant things aside from going to the... Oh, enchanted, you know what? Table. Duh. I do have to go to that stupid table, don't I?
Or... Are you wanting to enchant a book?
No. I just randomly grabbed an enchanted book and I just want to put an enchantment on there, so...
It's for using a book for an enchantment. Like, if you have an enchanted book and you're wanting to use it on something,
yes.
It's an anvil.
Ah, that makes sense. Come here, anvil. That plus that equals raffle.
What'd you do?
I gave it sharpness 5.
Gave what sharpness?
My dirt scorpion sword. By the way, are you asleep?
No, I'm outside. I told you, I just thought of sticking all that stuff by our house.
Kitten! It's a kitten at my feet. Kitten, kitten. Take it there's no more snickerdoodle cookies?
Nope. Those were on last night.
Mm-hmm.
You kidding?
What?
I mean, they're a whole dollar. We could have gotten some before you started streaming.
We could have, but we chose not to.
We didn't choose not to. It didn't come up until now. There's a difference.
True.
Of course.
I'm off. I have no idea what you're doing, so I'm
almost done. I have to put four more things down, and then I'm going upstairs.
No, my game lagged. No. A fate worse than death. Brum 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 brum. Being such a good little ducky sitting right there.
Wow, so this bed ultimately is not gonna work.
Oh?
Like, I get stuck inside of it.
Huh.
Which sucks because I really wanted a nice coral bed. Guess I'm doing single bed coral. That way I can get out of the freaking bed!
What the living hell is that?
Huh.
I see an ogre.
Where?
Like right outside our house.
Oh, whoa. I haven't seen one yet.
Hi. Get out of our house.
Whoa. Apparently he's a nighttime critter that drops obsidian? Okay.
Nice. I think we can dig this.
Dude, this deer was the one that was here when we got here. He's still here.
Oh, man.
Like, he never left.
I could fix that.
Don't do that. You bully.
Oink! 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 Hey, boo! What?
Where Donatello? Come here! Look at Donatello!
What about him? Wow.
He was upside down. Did you not see it?
No, I didn't.
He was sliding around on his back trying to get up, but as a result, he was, like, moving along the ground.
Hiya! 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 It only takes 3 hits to take you down.
Who'd you kill?
Skeleton. Leonardo! Leonardo! Holy shit. Prump. Quack.
Quack.
Quack. Quack. Hello, Donafella. Oh man. That toilet will not let you fart.
No. Only one of them, but I liked how that one looked.
So we had to have a wooden toilet seat from hell. Flush it, right?
Uh-oh.
Harsh.
You
need to have a water source underneath the block for a bathhead, fill it, alternative, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Oh, it's full.
Yeah. Up.
Huh? Are you playing with swords? If you're gonna play with swords, I better get some shit. I have no idea what the medallion is for. None.
I only put sharpness 5 on mine.
Katana!
Wait. And there's a katana?
Yeah, there's nunchucks, sai, bow, katana, and a shark sword.
Where the hell did you get that?
In creative mode, go over to the second page and the Mo Creatures thing, the same area you got that sword from. Only, like, higher up.
Ah. Nifty.
You want a rat burger? I can give you a rat burger.
Nah, I'm good.
I have a rat burger anyways.
Ew.
Why'd you just throw at me? Spawn duck.
Spawn the duck!
Kitty, what are you doing?
Oh man, I am so curious of what that does.
Not what does.
Dink. But I do want... I do want a bow. And I do want an arrow.
Don't get too carried away. It takes away all of the challenge.
I'm only going to put one specific enchantment on this one.
I know exactly which one.
Because it's the one I never get. Doesn't matter how many times I try to enchant the stupid thing. I never get infinity. I'm going to get infinity this time. But it's only infinity that I'm getting. What the hell?
I'm wearing fur.
Fur.
Apple bottom jeans. Boots with the fur.
What the Fluffy? Fluffy's like almost dead.
What? Where is he?
He's down.
How did he go down there?
Hell if I know. I'm guessing he tries to keep on coming up and he keeps on falling.
You silly filly. Don't do that.
Okay, I'm happy.
Fluffy.
I should probably go to my chest and put stuff in there.
Silly turtle.
Turtle. Amulet. Turtle.
We're gonna have to find a better place for you. Since you're silly.
That's a silly Billy. Silly Billy. So kitchen sink, weather machine, the key, a pet amulet, rotten flesh, keep the whip, get rid of the scroll, get rid of the raw chicken, keep the good chicken, get rid of that, quack. Get rid of that, get rid of, keep that, get rid of that, and you wanna go right there. Okay, sweet.
By the way, there's like four types of elephants in this game.
Four types of what?
Elephants.
Huh. Quack for me.
Quack.
Not you. Quack, but thank you for quacking. Quack. 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 Be doing a stream for like one full hour of doing nothing but just like quacking at the duck and the duck quacking back at me.
Yep.
Dun 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 dun. Quack. 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 Quack.
Oh, quack. Yeah. I got a Komodo egg, but like, because I'm in creative mode, when I put it down, I still have a Komodo egg.
Huh.
Whoops, I just picked up my Komodo egg.
Quack. Quack. Quack.
What should I name him? I'm gonna name him Mushu.
Mushu.
Oh my god, he's so tiny right now. I'm going to come show you Mushu.
Make sure he doesn't drool all over the place.
Let's go to bed.
Now, fun fact, Komodo dragon spit is the equivalent of Dr. Pepper, and there's 23 different flavors.
Okay.
Isn't that what the thing is, like, Komodo dragons, they're like, the spit is so, like, there's so many, not diseases in there, but, like, so many bad things that are in there, that it's so bad that whenever it touches you, you need to do something about it?
Actually, Komodo dragons are poisonous. What it is they have poison that just flows into their mouth kind of freely, and that is what
okay, that was close.
Tribble.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
I'm setting up Mushu outside. He's like our pet dog. No, seriously, he's by a dog house. Like, I'm not even kidding.
Kiddo.
Throw a few torches down here because monsters keep showing up in my yard. Dicks.
Horse!
Yep.
found a mini golem and the silver skeleton. Charcoal.
What is?
Burning the mini golem. Mikey, you silly goose. Come on, you can do it. Come on, yeah. Oh, you're getting there. That. Oh, you didn't even need my help. Boom.
Let's try this out here then. I just tried to hatch a blue fish, and I didn't even get to see it because it like hatched into the freaking wall.
So.
You.
What are you trying to do?
I threw the egg down and you moved fire right then and like kicked it several feet away. If it is near the torch, it won't hatch tamed.
Gotcha.
All the way over there.
Me or the fish?
The fish.
Leonardo's trying to defy physics. What the Michelangelo? What are you doing all the way out here, Mikey?
It was literally just like a dory fish. What?
Alright.
Whoops.
Okay, first step is rain. There can only be one!
Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Mama.
Turn on survival mode, and then I die instantly.
Hey! Whoa! Whoa, what? Did you spawn shit in here?
I did not.
What the hell?
I swear I did not spawn anything. Back to creative mode you go.
Son of a... I just finished!
Maybe it's like you go to survival mode and then the game's like, hey, you know what? We're gonna welcome you to the world that you left. Here, have a couple of creepers.
I just finished building. Oh my god, there's another creeper in here. No. Wait, I'm in creative. Never mind. I'm okay. I'm gonna kill it.
Just makes us think of why did it do that? No.
Huh.
I'm just looking at my streamy stuff. Okie dokie. Duh! Alright, no, that's Leonardo. Leonardo! Turtle Supo! Uh-oh.
Huh?
I hear thunder. By the way, whenever you're ready to go to sleep, I is in bed.
Okay. I'm trying to make sure everywhere's lit up well enough since things are spawning in my house now, even though they weren't.
Is it? Maybe it's because you went back into survival that the game is like, here, have a curveball.
A scorpion outside our house.
Hmm. Quack. Quack. Quack.
Well, things are lit up more now.
Quack. Quack.
Okay, you're weird now.
What? Quack.
That's what.
Quack. Like, let's see what's happening on Twitter. America, Devil's Third. Wendy fans are gorgeous. Derek Rose. What? Until dawn? I don't believe that. National Dog Day. There's a National Dog Day. National Dog Day.
Okay, I've done what I can light-wise.
Go back downstairs, and it's like every single space that's available has a torch on it.
Not that bad, gosh. But I am almost dead.
Alright. Let's see if there's any creepers downstairs.
Don't see any yet.
Yet.
I said yet.
There is a scorpion.
Inside?
Outside.
Well, I told you there was a scorpion outside.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, I just threw like 17 pizzas across the kitchen.
Oh, Mr. Scorpio. Mr. Scorpion. Mr. Senor Scorpy. Man, that scorpion has a lot of health.
Boink.
Shh. So we're gonna go get our wyvern.
Yep. Listen, gate. Oh, thanks, Dwayne.
You're welcome.
You know what occurs to me?
What?
But
I got a chicken, does that count?
Is it cooked?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
How I got it, I don't know. So would you say we put him in the Pokeball?
No.
Or just ride him?
How can I not get on my Can you get on yours?
I got it. How, I don't know, but I got it.
Maybe it's because I was in creative mode? Hold on.
Oh, well, it looks like we're going to see some excitement soon.
Why do you say that?
Clouds are swarming. Like, right almost on top of the house.
Well, I put things to hopefully try and prevent it from causing problems.
Shoe fly shoe.
I like cannot interact with Glacier at all, and I'm really confused and annoyed by it. Like, I can't put her in her amulet.
Huh.
I can't remove her gear. I can't ride her. Shut up. She's not the only one, either.
Oh man, you know it'd be harsh?
Huh.
If I'm the only one that can do it?
They're not under your ownership, though. Like, okay, I just interacted with Moshwar, so I know I can do with her. I can interact with Boulder. I can interact with Shadow. And Emerald. Azora. But I can't interact with Sandy. Or Strider. Or Glacier.
I don't know.
I mean, you can come try to interact with them. Pretty much any of them that are in these pins at the end are cooperating with me. I'm trying to pick her up in the amulet. I just threw it down by you and you ran away from it. Go that way.
Nope.
Tell me I'm gonna have to kill my baby. This ain't fair. I mean, I know I have more eggs, but,
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, wow! I can't touch her at all. That went through her to hit you.
Want me to try to take her out?
You can try.
I'd suggest moving.
I did. You can't hit her either, huh?
Nope. I think she is a glitch in the Matrix.
Gosh dang it. Screw y'all, I'm riding Azora.
So? Hey, little buddy. Come on, little buddy. Yeah!
But I specifically set this so you can fly in and out of it. But I need to grab some food because I didn't. Or you know what? I'm still in creative mode. Two food options. Oh yeah, give me that squid and those melon smoothies. Okay. I am... Oops.
By the way, how much food do you have?
Not a ton. I mean, I've got some. Are you wanting food?
No, I was just curious for later on. So, what are we doing?
We should probably choose a direction and fly. Just make sure it's one direction.
How about you go one way and I follow you? Dun, 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 dun. Random chocobo, 9 o'clock.
What happens if she goes into water. This is a sea wyvern.
Huh.
What happens if yours lands in the water?
I'm not even gonna try.
Aw, but mine waddles.
Mine is based on fire.
No, it isn't. Yours is just a mother wyvern.
Oh. Looks like it's based on fire.
I know, that's why I wanted it. Waddle. Waddly wyverns.
Waddle, 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 waddle.
We are going west.
Flying off into the sunset. I'm just laughing.
Yeah, I need to...
Good to go.
Lock destruction is now on.
You say block destruction is on?
Yeah, for like the tornadoes and stuff.
Basically, that if a tornado comes towards us, we're kind of screwed.
That's kind of the point. To make it actually dangerous. Hopefully we don't come back to like a decimated home, because I'll be very annoyed that my weather currents things didn't work.
So we want to keep on going until we find land?
Well, kind of not much of an option there, huh?
I don't know.
Oh, tiny kittens by me. Oh, found land. To the southwest.
Thank you for flying south by Southwest Airlines. Looking for a place to land?
I found a place.
Put them in the Pokeball?
I didn't bring mine.
You didn't bring your Pokeball? Ow.
Nope. Oh my god, it's a little zombie!
That little zombie did a whole lot of damage.
I'm in the tree. Hey, look, a chocobo! I mean, technically, I could just jump in and grab one. But I threw my thing to you, remember?
Oh, then I have yours. I didn't know that there were, like, specific ones, or...
No. If it's empty, it's just an amulet.
Okay, I threw it.
Oh, goody. Any idea where it, oh god, where it went? Bitch.
I can't give an honest answer because it's dark.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't have thrown it while we were in trees.
Yeah, I thought that it would just land right in front of me and you'd be able to pick it up.
Oh, what the hell? I have it now.
See? Problem solved.
as well as like three arrows in my body.
Okay,
so what do we
want to do? I have cooked calamari.
Yeah, I gave it to you.
By the way, where'd you go?
I just went up.
So now we wait?
Pretty much, I guess, unless we want to keep flying somewhere. That's why I asked what we wanted to do here.
I thought we'd just stop till I take a breath. But granted, it's almost daytime.
Well, and that way's west, which is the direction we were heading. We headed off the south bit, so if we had a bit off to the north there, it'd be back where we were. So do we want to continue, or...
I don't know.
I...
Funny. Huh.
We had iron and I forgot to make things like pickaxes and stuff so that we could actually collect things. Whoops.
Although a little part of me wants soon to call it for the night.
Cave.
Wait, what?
I found a cave.
Oh.
And what looks like snow biome? Snowy biome? What was that? Tiger! Which is... Cub! I need raw meat like 20 minutes ago.
It's all over.
No, you tame the tigers. You tame the big kitties with meat. But they have to be the cubs.
Huh.
Laura, sit. 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 Gosh dang it. Sit.
I just put mine in the Pokeball.
Yeah, but I have one, and if I tame the cub, it can't fly back.
Oh, so you need the Pokeball for...
Yes.
The cub, okay.
It's like you have to hit the right spot on the spot. There we go.
Yeah, yeah. Barbecued pork or barbecued pig. Barbecued steak. That thing.
How? Oh, God, pay attention. Get out of the water! Come on, little cup. Don't you hit my cup.
I'm not.
Why are you such a stupid cat?
Cat knows. Dink! It's like a catfish. Here, I'll hide.
You did not just run back into the water.
That's one hyper kitty.
Little tiger.
Shit.
Come on, eat the meat. For this first tiger I have seen, period, let alone the first cub. And like,
hello, Austin Hoy. It's heyo. How is it going? Dirt. Hurt. Hurt of a diamond. Diamonds are forever. It's like you're fishing with a cat. Because the cat is a cat. What do you expect?
What, do you not like my beef?
Beef. Beef, 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 beef.
Eat the food.
So what is it?
Huh?
What is it?
What do you mean?
What kind of animal is it?
It's a tiger! And by the way, the adult tiger will be aggressive. That's over there, like, 2 miles left. Just so you know. Oh my god, it, like, killed itself by jumping too high. No!
Talking about your cub?
Yes! It, like, climbed up somewhere and managed to jump and, like, killed itself. Gosh dang it!
Man, harsh.
Stupid kitty! Yeah,
that's
unacceptable.
Fun. Back to the game! Kitties! kitties. I am scared. What is that? Is that a cow? It's totally a cow. It's a whole lot of cow. I think I found a calf! Chickens! Yep. Nope! Not calves. Goats. Can you tame a goat?
I can look real quick. Oh, yes, you can. Like, just feed it some kind of produce. I've used grapes and strawberries.
Okay. I don't think I have any of those.
Well, looks like you can't do it right now, then.
I mean, I got that. Maybe that'll work. No, I want you. Hmm.
Lion.
Yeah, but you cheated for that.
I don't care. I want. I had a tiger cub, and I was trying to figure out what to do, and then it jumped off of a cliff. Give me tiger. Other than that tiger. Give me little innocent tiger. This is the island of cats. Oh my god.
That was beautiful.
You want a pet amulet for your goat?
Well, I don't know if I've, like, properly tamed it or not. Like, no hearts have shown up.
Huh?
No hearts has ever shown up.
But did it, like, say that, like, name your... See?
No.
Boom, choose your pet's name.
Damn, what's up with all these lions and everything that you put up here?
I just want one tiger cub! Like, the tigers are rare. Ugh.
And what, you need lions in order to get a tiger?
No, it's just big cats. They're grouped together.
Ah.
So, okay, like if we find a snow biome, I don't care if it's cheap. I will get, oh, there's raccoons. I will get myself a freaking snow leopard. But they all come from the same. Why must it fight me?
It's like, I hear the thunder, I'm just looking around me, and it's like, okay, eventually a tornado is going to happen. No swarming has happened yet. It's also getting to sunset. I don't think we've brought any at all beds.
Okay, well, do you want or not a amulet for a goat?
That would be a negatory.
Okay, then I'm getting on my dragon. So many friggin' lions now. Where are you at? Why are you hitting your dragon?
I hit the wrong button.
See, it's snowing, isn't it?
Up, up what?
I see actual snow. As well as, like, the world below the world.
Huh.
I think I just found a snow biome, which means screw everything, I'm getting my snow leopard. Hey, it's not like I got my, you know, tiger!
Wow.
I was like, oh, zombie, I better get up. And then it's like, oh, wait, I'm in the creative. Which means you get to sit in a tree, but I can do whatever I want. Oh!
Ha ha! The tides have turned. Like a freaking helicopter just like slowly go down. Dancing Enderman. Kind of creepy.
Stop spawning lions! Just give me what I want!
Yeah! I got a kitty next to me.
What kind of kitty?
Not a tiger.
Snow leopard?
I don't think a snow leopard is going to be in this particular area.
Well, they're supposed to be in snow biomes, and this is a snow biome.
I think at least where you put the pack is like right next to the snow biome.
Well, no, we were in a snowy area. Like, the snow biome here isn't very large. We might be a bit grounded because I can't tell which way is east and west.
Oh yeah, I'm not even gonna attempt.
And the moon's in the middle of the sky right now.
It's like I can tell you which direction the wind's blowing.
Yeah, that, but that doesn't help us a lot. Not unless you can tell me accurately which actual direction it's going in.
Yeah, I don't know how well I'd be able to pull that off. Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening. I still got water in my bottle. Oh man, I'm like, why the hell am I flying? Oh, that explains everything. Tornado! I am still where the key cats are, but I like accidentally shifted, so I like dropped. I'm like, no, not in the middle of a tornado. No, my wyvern, please come back to me. No, I'm back on my wyvern. Question is, where are you?
I'm near the cat. Tornado seems to be touching down over that way. I'm in the air looking for you. Seriously, where are you?
Where the tigers are. Or not the tigers, damn it. Lions.
But I'm above the snow lions, and I don't see...
Not the snow lions.
The other ones?
The ones you spawned.
I spawned these too, babe.
The first ones you spawned.
So you headed back east. There you are.
Most of all the lions are in the water. It's hilarious. It is almost daytime.
I'm going to let's head west then. But no, see, I came over here and was spawning. I'm trying to get the snow leopard to spawn. There's some lava, some horses. I saw a boar down here. Some sheep.
Sheepy sheep.
Those are the first sheep I've seen in the whole game. Did you come with?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Or actually right above you.
Oh, hello.
Well, you look, it's a cheetah! Next to a goat.
It must be dinner.
You know what I noticed?
Hmm.
We're no longer over the snow biome.
Nope. Found some swampy area.
Aww. Maybe we'll find Shrek. Maybe we'll find Donkey.
Bear. I found a bunch of bears.
And a turkey!
Quick! Get in the Pokeball! Hello, bear.
Did you just attack that poor little bird?
No. Hey.
Yeah?
Game crashed on me.
Oh. Oh, well, I got a pet fox.
Uh-oh, looks like the game has crashed. Sorry for the inconvenience. You know what? That guy's a good point. I could probably stop the stream right now.